Got it here, 9 baht. Carpo from Amazon. This is like $2,000 go-kart. The box is beat up. This thing is more than 70 pounds. Popo is still good. We got right here a bunch of empty cardboard. And there's a big bag. Wow, the corner broke both of them into pieces. I think we're just gonna open this plastic up. Nice. They say you gotta lift it. Oh wow, it is heavy. It says do not lift here, lift the rear end right here, it's solid. So first of all, it looks super short, but it adjusts for much taller people or for much smaller people and things like that. It has a belt. Wow, that's cool. Look at that, the actual belt, so that way you don't injure yourself, and people wear helmets with that. Okay, right here looks like we have spoiler, Bluetooth speaker, and the charging. This is probably for the spoiler. And what is this? The spoiler would be the easiest thing to set up. I guess it's optional. I think you kind of have to do it or it's gonna be kind of ugly. So then you put the spoiler in, line it all up, and put the screws in. Let's figure it out how to lift this up. Okay, this is just lifts up and that's it. There's a couple screws and I guess it's adjustable. I guess Bluetooth speaker, detachable, gonna go in here. There's a couple of clips in here and we're gonna attach it down here. Feel comfortable with that. Boom, and it locks in. Nice, eyes right between your legs right here. Adjusting these wheels are really easy. There's a line, you wanna line it up. I'm gonna go on maximum. And there's a line to line. You wanna make sure you line it up perfect. You don't wanna make it super tight because we're probably gonna adjust it for the different type of people. And then on this side too, make sure you line it up and make it tight. And this thing pretty much ready to go after we charge it. So I'm gonna charge it overnight and we're gonna put it to the test. Also, you can download the app and stuff like that. I'm 6'7", let's see if I can even fit. It's not made for steep places, but yeah, there's a brake. Wow, that's a bit too small for people as tall as me. And I'm sure I could adjust it and stuff like that, but yeah, that said, I kind of want to play, but I'm a bit too tall. Probably gonna keep it for my kids and Catherine, but still fun to check it out, see if it will pull me or not. Even the seat is almost too tight for me as well, but oh well. Almost forgot, this side here also locks it in. There's unlock, lift it up. Oh, the battery is gonna go in here. Okay, we plugged it in over here in the back and it started charging. You always want a technology like that, charge them up first before first time use. Okay, it's flickering, that's full. We can unplug that, cool. And then plug this back in.
Also, we have a break here too. Whoa! Okay, this is 8 miles an hour, safe mode for the kids. But they say wear a helmet. Safety is number one priority. So this is as fast as it's gonna go, on 8 miles an hour. Then we can turn. Then press twice to change the going forward and back. So now I'm all going on my up and change the speed to 18 miles an hour. That's a little bit more fun. Okay, now I'm gonna put on a sport mood. That was a normal mood. This up was kind of annoying, but once you figure it out, it's actually pretty cool. That was a new rider mood, now sport mood. 28 miles an hour. Whoa! Amazing. I almost want to keep it and for myself. Maybe I'll buy a couple more for my family, but this one is mine for sure. This is so much fun. Let's try to put it in my pocket and use two hands. Works really good. I'm going to speed up and test the brake, full brake. So not instant stop, but at the same time I don't fly forward either. Also, we have a brake here too. Whoa! Wow! We just drifted! That was awesome! Wow! That's so cool! Okay, this is why you wear a helmet. Wow. That's amazing. I thought it's gonna be like very slow. It's so fast. I wish I had much more parking lot to just go around the things. Okay, let's see what it looks like from here. You know, I'm 6'7", it's still a lot of fun. Whoa. Very fast. Thank you.